fucking onion eyes or whatever as I'm getting just through. Right, I'm just about enough awake enough to do this set, right? Right, I'm probably going to do. I have to point out, some of the things I say won't be serious, right? Right, so sometimes I might be joking, I might be a bit facetious, right? This next one is something I wrote about immigration when I was stoned, which is called Go Back to Where You Came From. Right. I'm starting to think there are too many people all around me. It's astounding, I'm surrounded by them. Go back to where you came from! I was born here and I know nothing else. Get out of the way of my television! Go back to where you came from! Don't interrupt my 40 for 40 mission and tunnel vision to born a winner, kid. Go back to where you came from! I blame on all but myself. I'm in desperate need of some help.
Go back to where you came from.
I'm uncomfortable with the concept of a cognitive construct in contradiction with common conduct, culture, and cuts dogmas. I'm uncomfortable when I don't understand what's being said. What's being said goes over my head. I'm uncomfortable when the current events runs counter to what I'd expect. Whatever horrors will happen next. I'm uncomfortable when I don't understand what's being said. What's being said goes over my head. Tell me we'll all be wealthy. Trickle down economics. I caught the back drip, bought a suit, don't have an office. I won the lottery and now I deal with property. Richest man in Babylon, a bad man at Monopoly. That dream is real to me, cause I barely dare to dream. I rarely see reality past traverse the housing scheme. My dad's a builder, I am too, I've gone and done, I'm proud. I hope my son is diligent enough to build a fucking house. It's not my fault, mate, I just work here. You better not try and take my job. I work hard cause I love my country, so say Johnny Foreigner back abroad. Thank you. Yeah. Right. I like when those kind of tunes, but if someone walked in halfway through, then fuck.
Do you want to
should I keep going on that theme? Then, yeah, right.
Can you do
that? Okay, this one.
Well, this
next one's called No Peace for the Middle East. And again, I might just be joking a little bit with some of this, right? Now let me introduce you to the axis of evil. And it's only by coincidence it's inhabited by brown people. Now these brown people lived in caves, but we went and sold them weapons, so intelligence will tell us that we have to go and get them. You're gonna wipe your ass with all our cash if the gold dinar would come to pass, as the notes we use to control your debt and all they loan to you. What starts with oil will end in war, but that's not all we're fighting for, because Iraq stands on safe lands, but you're not meant to know that. Blame it on Pakistan, Iraq and Iran, Syria and Libya and Afghanistan. No peace for the Middle East, because those old wells run far too deep. A path into destruction and the public will follow like sheep. No peace for the Middle East, because those bloodlines run far too deep. A path into destruction and the public will follow like sheep. Joseph Kony is going to grab his cronies, grab the sick kids. Obama's going to have to add this homie to the hit list. Anunnaki knowledge from Iraqis on the wish list. Shout out to the boys in Hollywood, because they taught you to accept this. Freedom ain't free, they cost the poor in the jeep, so Gaddafi just got bartered to take one for the team. The destruction of the countries was no more than payback, for that Osama lad, he ain't that bad, he's the best agent we ever had. Lame it on, Pakistan, Iraq and Iran, Syria, Libya and Afghanistan. You can sing that bit, it's great. I'm not going to know. There'll be no peace for the Middle East, because those oil wells run far too deep. A path into destruction with the public will follow like sheep. No peace for the Middle East, because those bloodlines run far too deep. A path into destruction and the public will follow like sheep. Cheers. Yeah.